match, open women's doubles, and this is a bronze level match on court number 12. Referee, Rum Schaefer. Players are Jennifer Luker and Alex Hamner versus Mona Burnett and Luba Z. That's court number 12, Luker Hamner versus Burnett and Luba.
On the other side.
New match, 3.5 women's doubles on court number 10, referee Barry Kingsley. Players are Mary Alvano, Carla Ann Hubbard versus Beverly Schultz and Carol Lazarus. Court number 10. versus Schultz and Beverly Lazarus.
Thank you.
Gold level match announcement. 3-0, women's doubles. Court number 3, referee is Carrie Armstrong. Players are Brittany Kosick and Jalessa Johnson versus Janice Phelps and Fran Kinder. That's gold level match on court number 3. Kosick, Johnson versus Phelps and Kinder. WestJet sponsor. This is another announcement for a gold level 3.0 women's doubles match. That's gold level 3.0 on court number 3 coming up.
Yeah.
Jackie Stakastad to the referee desk. That's Jackie Stakastad to the referee desk. We have another gold level match coming up. That's a gold level match, 4.0 women's doubles. On court number one, referee will be Coke. Correction, we have a bronze level match coming up on court number one. That is a bronze level, 4.0 women's doubles. On court number one, referee is Colt Schaefer. Players are Cheryl Carpo, Kathy Fuller, versus Shirley Knorr and Judith Hunas. So once again, that's a bronze level match on court number one, Carpo Fuller versus Knorr Hunas. Chuck Dropa Investment Advisor, Oldham Brown sponsoring. Thank you.